Good day and happy longest day of the year. Hopefully you enjoy some of it outside, getting a little sunshine and fresh air, but not close to trucks and cars because that's called pollution. So how do you maintain your body weight? It's a challenge we all have. One strategy and something again in the medical literature is calorie restriction. Can you cut down the number of calories you eat? Because science says you can change your physiology towards a healthier range. It's what they say in Okinawa, hari hachi bu, eat to your 80% full. But that's tough to do. Just to review the science, you can see that when you go through calorie restriction, you can change your metabolism favorably in terms of blood sugar, cholesterol, inflammation, and even potentially your longevity, according to some very cutting edge animal research and more human research too. Well, one way is to set limits. And that's why I'm still quite a fan of this book from England called The Fast Diet. It suggests 1 or 2 days a week you make a rule. I'm eating 600 calories. Yes, that's tough, but at least there's a rule. When there's no rules, it's gonna be harder to follow any plan. So maybe it is Monday. Monday's your day that you're beginning your week and you know you have 200-300 calorie meals. And this book has a very nice section on how to measure and prepare such meals. Not all are plant-based, but you can adapt them. In fact, of course, a large salad without the added oil is going to be a great way to get a lot of bulk, fiber, and nutrients along with water without many calories. By simply setting that rule, I will not eat my typical diet a day a week, it has been shown you can lower your blood sugar, blood pressure, cholesterol, improve your arterial health, and lower your inflammation. So as we all do struggle with this excess of calories, low activity levels in our life, and lots of toxins in the environment we're struggling with, science once again shows that this is a strategy to consider. Calorie restriction, intermittent fasting, all have similar meanings. Have a great day and don't overeat.